afternoon, I'm gonna be getting my hair trimmed. I mean, I know it needs to be trimmed, I know that, but like, I don't want it to lose its length. Anyways, so I'm gonna be doing that, and I hope you enjoy my vlog. I just got out of the hairdresser's, and so my hair is a lot better on the ends. The dead ends are gone. And so I'm gonna be heading home, gonna relax, do some schoolwork, and some other stuff. I just got home like a couple minutes ago, and so I'm gonna get washed up and changed into my PJs, because I just want to relax for a little bit before I do some schoolwork. So tomorrow is my surgery for this bump. It's been here since October, so that's happening tomorrow. So my doctor gave me this. It's Hibiscus, and so it's says it's antiseptic skin cleanser. So I have to use it from the neck down, and it looks so weird. Like, it smells weird, and that's, yeah. So I don't know exactly what it's supposed to do. I just got on my PJs, and a couple minutes ago I got out of the shower, and so I don't know what that antiseptic stuff was supposed to do. Like, it smelled really bad. Like, it smelled like the hospital. So I don't know what it's supposed to do. Everyone, thanks for watching my vlog, and I will see you guys tomorrow at 4 a.m.